They may know that I have a source of magic, but they don't know what it is or where it is. So maybe if I just duplicate it. Besides, it's not like they'd be stupid enough to destroy it.
What is she doing?
It looks like she's guarding that lemon bush.
Oh my god, is she trying to keep us from getting lemonade? This is worse than I thought.
I don't think she really cares that much about lemonade.
Is it possible that that bush is the source?
No,
it has to be a non-living object. Could it be something in the bush then?
Oh my god, I'll go get it.
Wait!
What?
We need to think of a plan first.
Hold on, guys. Stella says that we need a plan. This is definitely a first.
All right, me and Natalie will sneak behind you and steal the objects. You two go distract Monica.
Wait, how are we supposed to do that? Like, do we run at her? Confuse her? Oh, maybe we read her the Encyclopedia Britannica. That's a perfect idea.
Or,
just improv it. Ready, set, go!
Oh, hi, Monica. We were just, help me out here.
We were gonna go make some fish cheesecakes. Would you like to join us?
Sounds disgusting.
It's only gross if you put the jelly beans in.
Come over here.
Ooh, there's so many butterflies. Which one is it?
One second. It's this one.
Ooh, pretty full. Let's go.
Did you get it?
Yep.
I'll take that.
What just happened?
Quick, everyone split up. We'll cover more ground. Let's go look for
it. Looking for this.
Ha!
I won, didn't I?
Natalie, you broke the source. Aren't you afraid of, like, disappearing?
What? Do you think that I can haunt you if I'm a ghost? Do you think there's lemonade in the spirit world?
Guys, unconscious Nixie over here.
Right.
Sorry. So, do you think she's good again?
Can she be good again?
I give up.
Guys, we're kind of in the middle of a sidewalk with an unconscious person. Not exactly normal. We have to move her.
All right. Me and Ashley would grab her legs, you two grab her arms.
Are you sure this is the best idea?
Do you have a better one?
Thanks. So, how are we gonna wake her up? Without yelling.
I have an idea.
Okay, I'm minorly afraid, but what is it? Wait, I'll show you.
Okay, you can that one. And... we just need to find out what kind of animal person she is, then she'll be back in no time.
Why are we doing with these?
Just follow my lead.
Okay, you go.
Oh, she is definitely a cat person. You can tell.
How can you tell?
Just watch.
What?
Oh.
hurt.
Ooh, kitty! See, it worked.
Who is this cat? Who are you guys in them?
Can I keep the cat?
You took the kitty.
How much do you remember?
I remember a chess game. Some weird fish, and that's about it.
But we have a lot to catch you up on.
Oh, you know, I should go do my aerobic exercises. Bye.